Hello, my name is David Meany, VP of Technical Sales and Marketing at ECS Inc. International. In this multi-part series, we will look at oscillator design basics. We will cover all the steps required to design and build a functioning oscillator. In this third episode, we will discuss the differences between series and parallel oscillator circuits. Let us start with series circuit. In a balanced LC circuit, the resonant frequency is the frequency at which the reactance of the inductance and the reactance of the capacitance cancel each other out, leaving just the resistive value. In this illustration, we can see series resonant circuit. A parallel resonant circuit uses a crystal unit which is designed to operate with a specific value of load capacitance. This will create an outcome in which the crystal frequency is higher than the series resonant frequency, but lower than the true parallel resonant frequency. These circuits do not offer routes other than through the crystal unit to complete the feedback loop. In occurrence of the crystal unit failure, the circuit will no longer continue to oscillate. A simple illustration of a parallel resonant circuit is shown. Stay tuned for our video series on frequency pulling methods and circuit load capacitance, or visit us online at ecsxtal.com. Thank you.